Lillard guarding Curry. Back to Draymond Green. Kicks it out. McKinney. McKinney a three-pointer. That's good. Draymond Green already with a nice setup. Leonard had 16 points in game three. And off to a good start here. Klay Thompson. Plenty of time to square up. Set his feet. And back-to-back threes for Golden State.
They've started the last two games exceptionally well. And then as Bell gets a layup.
This is the third time in the postseason that Portland is facing elimination. Game 6 and 7 against the Denver Nuggets. McKinney on the drive. Steph Curry, the fake, gets past Leonard, flips it up, drew the foul, count it, and one.
Brought Leonard up out of his stance. He takes the bump.
7 of 9 from the field. Some of it's great offense and some of it not so great defense.
That's a good job of exploiting how Draymond Green is defending, not playing heartless at all as Curry knocks down the jump shot and delivering the basketball.
He's shooting 33% in this series in the first three games. Bell gathers inside, and again, Green just barreling down. 9 points already for Myers Leonard. Again, he got off to a good start in game three. Thompson answers back, and the hot shooting continues.
Looking at them shorthanded, I'm looking at who's on the floor and thinking, we've got to win this game.
Curry for three. Curry's going to make it difficult. He keeps shooting like that. What an impact from Myers Leonard once again here in the first half. Draymond Green throws it in.
We've seen this plenty of times this series, especially here. Draymond Green pushing the basketball and making plays.
Evans with 6 to shoot. Back to Curry. Little fake to get rid of Lillard. And nails another three. That's his third three-point. Curry finds Bogut. Bogut down the lane and finish. Draymond Green back to Thompson. Green gets it back, throws it up. Bogut with one hand, the offhand, the lefty throws it down. It's tied again. Curry steps back and has an answer. Looney, offensive rebound, tried to touch pass it to Curry. Feet inside, McKinney throws it down. 8 points for McKinney. Give him a bang.
He deserves it.
25 points for Myers Leonard. Curry answers right back. He's got 20. Turner guarding Curry. Jarepko sets the screen. Curry long distance way outside. Puts it in. Steph Curry from downtown.
See, Steph Curry comes off that screen. Big guy sitting further back. He makes him pay the price.
Curry looking for an opening. Green. Lillard went for the steal. Draymond Green took advantage.
Switch it the next time they trap it. Be ready to read and react.
McKinney down the other end, gets off a shot and banks it home. Alfonso McKinney in double figures. Thompson, Green, the finish. Nice setup from Klay Thompson. Green backdoor to Curry, and Curry banks it home. That's the 10th assist of the game for Draymond Green. Curry for three. That's good. Curry answers back. Draymond Green to Livingston. Green posting up and an easy layup. On in 2016, 1 in 2017, as Curry nails a three-pointer, and it's a 5-point game.
I had a chance this afternoon as I was walking around. I saw Collins' dad as Livingston's knocked down the shot. I said, how's he doing? He said, he's banged up.
Looney the rebound. Draymond Green finds Looney running the floor. Layup is good. Any game he's played, NBA or college. As Portland leads by 6. Cook, short baseline jumper, gets the bounce. And the 17-point lead has been cut to 4. Curry throws it ahead to Draymond Green. Catch, layup is good. Perfect pass and perfect finish. It's a 2-point game. Half to play.
Again, we've seen this movie before. Steph Curry to throw ahead pass is willing to take and make a big shot.
Curry on the drive, gets inside, banks it home, tie game.
Livingston and put him on Turner.
Curry kicks it back out, Draymond Green. That's a 2-pointer, his toe is on the line. 5 to shoot, back to Curry. Draymond Green tries a 3, it's good! Draymond Green drills the 3,